make this easy split screen animation in Premiere Pro. Start off by having both your clips like this in the timeline. Then go to the effects panel, search crop, and apply it to your first clip. Now make sure the first clip is selected. Then go to effects controls and move the play ID where you want to start the animation. Then click on the stopwatch next to position, left and right, in order to create a starting animation. Then move the play ID where you want the animation to be finished and change the left and right value to 25%. Now go to the top two position and change the value so the video is on the right of the screen. If we now play back this video, we can see that we already have a first animation for the first video clip. Create the second animation, click on this arrow next to position to move to the first keyframe. Move the second video clip above the first one so it aligns with the player. And apply the crop effect found in the effects panel to your second clip as well. Now make sure the second clip is selected. Then go to the effects panel, keyframe position, left and right again in order to create keyframes. Now go to the top and change your first position value so the video clip is hidden on the left. Now select the first clip in the timeline, then go to effects controls and move to the second keyframe using the arrow. Now go back to your second video clip and change your left and right crop value to 25%. Now go to the top two position and change your first position value so the second video clip is visible on screen. Once done correctly, you should have a small border. You can increase or decrease the size by adjusting first position value. If you now play back the video clip, you can see that we have created the animation, but we are still not done. So select the first clip, then highlight the first set of keyframes, right click on one of them, with temporal interpolation and choose ease out. The second set of keyframes do the same thing, but this time choose ease in instead of ease out. Now do the exact same thing with the second clip. Now this animation is really cool, but make sure to check out this video to learn how to make a slow cinematic zoom in Premiere Pro.